Hello again, people. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make your own MK Commando accessories. Okay. If you're, you know, like standard electrician, and you're going out here and there and around about the place, this may save you some time and some hassle. Okay. Do note this down, and if you use MK Commando accessories, then this may save your day. Okay, because you know what it's like, you're looking through your pile of stock or whatnot, and you haven't got the accessory that you want. Okay, so that means getting in the van, going all the way down there, or whatever, and when you get there, they might not have one in stock, so they put it on back order, and it's going to be in like 2 or 3 days' time, and you need it right now. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to make your own MK Commando accessories. It's cup of tea time again. First off then, pop, what we got there up in front of the camera is a 32 amp appliance inlet, wall mounted. Okay, there it is, there's the pins on the bottom there. Okay, MK Commando 32 amp wall mounted appliance inlet. Okay, now let's just say in this scenario you've got one of those. But you've just gone through your pile of stock and whatnot, and you thought that you had a 32 amp socket, but you haven't got one and you need one. Okay, that is a 32 amp wall mounted appliance inlet, as indicated by the pins in there, which I can touch. Okay, so how do we get out of that little situation? You can either go and order one, go and collect one from the stockist. Okay, 32 amp wall mounted socket, or you can do what I'm about to show you in this video. Okay, I'm going to be showing you how to make your own MK Commando accessories. Okay, you don't need thousands of pounds worth of machinery and whatnot. Okay, all you need is one of these. Okay, that is a 32 amp coupler. Okay. There we go, 32 amp coupler. There it is, that's all you need. And I'm going to be showing you today how to make your own MK Commando accessories. Like I've said, we got a 32 amp wall mounted appliance inlet. And in this scenario, we're going to be saying that you need a 32 amp wall mounted socket. Watch this. Okay, let me just wind that camera up a bit. Okay, in order to make a 32 amp wall mounted socket, you need one of these. That's a screwdriver. Start by taking it apart like so. Take that top cover off. I'm just trying to do this on camera for you. Okay, let's undo that, that's most wonderful. Remember, this can save you a bit of time, a bit of hassle, a bit of frustration. Oh, that's fallen on the floor, hold on. And possibly a bit of lost income and a lost customer, okay? You don't want that. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make your own MK Commando accessories. Whip that top off. Like so, and inside there's our terminals on there. We're just going to put that to one side. I'm going to show you why in a minute. Next up, take your 32 amp coupler, like so. Get in there with a screwdriver, flathead screwdriver. Put it in there, give that a twist, and I do believe that releases. It's supposed to, or do something. I did it some time back. You put it in there and give it a twist and it's supposed to release it or something or other. There we go, that's released it, I think. It's supposed to release. You're supposed to put it in there and give it a twist or something or other like that. I can't remember how it works. works now. You put it in there and give it a twist like that or something, and you're supposed to be able to release it for wiring. There we go. Screwdriver's fallen on the floor. Right, so we've got that open, right? In there, let's just move that to one side. Okay, inside there's the cover. Okay, and there's our sockets. I'll just get that screwdriver off the floor. Hold on a moment. Okay, I've retrieved another fallen on the floor screwdriver. Now then, that cord clamp. Here's what to do. Turn the cord clamp down like so, and then pull that there. The cord clamp is now released. Okay, keep that with that. Let's put that to one side over there. Okay, now then, you see that there? Okay, are you watching closely? That there, remove it. That's out of here. See our sockets. Plop that in there, like so. Next, put your cover on. And bingo, you have now got what you wanted, which is a MK Commando 32 amp wall mounted sockets. Okay, bonus. So now you don't have to go out to the shop and get one. You don't have to worry about putting one on back order, losing a customer, losing income, because there it is up in front of the camera there, a 32 amp wall mounted socket. Instead of having that on it, it's now got the socket on there. Now then, we don't want wasted accessories. We don't want these piles of parts lying around. And, you know, potential wastage, because that stuff costs money. So, remember this. Put that on there like so. Flip it up. Get your lids. Put that on. Twist to lock it. I won't lock it. And there you go. You've now got a 32 amp plug. Okay. So there it is. That is how to make your own MK Commando accessories. Can save you time, money, patience, and a lot of hassle. 8 minutes. Thanks for watching.